Hey, what's up, everybody? Wanted to bring you along today. It's around 1 o'clock. I'm headed back here to Andries, Agnes, and Little Darby Forest Scenic River Site. Okay, what this is a controlled hunt. I want to say late summer. I went to a drawing. If you guys aren't familiar with this, if you keep up once in a while in these areas here, they'll do controlled hunts. They'll do drawings. We went to a specific location. And you pay $5 per site. They were allowing three areas that they had listed there, I believe. Once you enter, you get a ticket. They do a drawing. First come, first serve on the dates. I ended up winning here for this location here for December 7th through December 20th. I was actually here, Saturday, I think it was. So let's go ahead and check out and see how that hunt went. Found a spot back here. I tracked around a little bit more than I wanted to. But being the first time I've been back here, I didn't really know where I wanted to go, but I found a really good trail right here along this fence row. Deer coming out of the woods, as well as using this tree line here to walk along. Let's check it out. So yeah, it's still pretty early at 2 o'clock, so we got a little bit of time till dark, so let's cross our fingers and hope we start seeing some deer soon.